Hey guys, welcome back to this week's episode of 60 Seconds of MiNT. Today I'm going to go over all the benefits of our Hustler wiper panel. So the job of the wiper panel is to clean the hay off the teeth when feeding, so there's no jamming or binding, and also to kick the hay out as far as possible to keep clear of the tire tracks. So this latest version here of the wiper panel took 3 years of development and 86 different versions to make the best wiper panel to feed out the widest range of feed types. So following these teeth cleaning slots down here, you'll notice there's a large gap, and the job of that is to relieve the hay off the teeth to prevent any jamming. Hustler invented this bullnose lip here, so when hay comes over it can pass either side instead of wrapping around a sharp edge and causing a blockage. These ribs here are to help strengthen the wiper and keep the edge flush to the drums, and also it helps the hay run off the machine. And this pipe down here prevents blockages and keeps the whole thing together. These latches here lets you open the wiper, making it easy to clean. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you on the next episode.